This is a sort of plonker that leaves messages. Try leave messages like that if you live in the UK, especially if you're insulting a disabled person. You get done for hate speech and a hate crime. But no doubt these plonkers live in America or somewhere else, hiding behind a keyboard in their mummy's cellar, bouncing up and down on a fucking strap-on or something. I don't know. The sort of people you've got to deal with nowadays. I bet the guy identifies as a pineapple and has pink hair.